Welcome back to my channel, and at this moment right now I'm in Muscat, and so today I've been thinking to do the 3-marker challenge. And so here is my coloring book and here are the markers, pouch and stuff. So let's just get on to the video now. So guys, I am like, let's just start it. What are we waiting for? So I'm gonna close my eyes. I promise I'm not gonna look. Just 3 markers. It's this one. Hopefully you can see. And then this one, hopefully you can see. And lastly, this one. Okay. Okay, these are the 3 colors that I got. This is, I think it's a green apple or apple green, something like that. I think. Then it's light red and fluo yellow, basically neon yellow. So, let's open the book, choosing page. I've colored a little bit of these pages, like a few. So let's see which one I want to choose. I'll choose a page and I'll be back. So guys, I've chosen a page and it is this. I know it's only shoes, but okay. Yes, and it's one of my favorite pages. That's why it has a sticker on it. So this a little bit aside there. Now let's start. I don't know what the coloring what. So, I have no idea what to do and what, so I'm just gonna go on it. Like, I'll do this over here, green. Oops, I kinda got it out. Alright. Still on the first pair of shoes. Almost done. I don't know why I'm in such a hurry, but alright. Okay, almost done with both of the ribbons, the laces or ribbons, the ballet shoes. Now let's get on to the shoes. Onto the second shoe. Okay, sorry about my throat. It just gets like this sometimes. So, yeah, don't mind it. Okay, so I'm done with one pair of shoes there. I'll be done with both. Actually, there are 4 pairs of shoes. I'll be done with the pairs of shoes, then I'll be just in a second like this. So guys, I'm done with all the pairs of the shoes, pairs. And for this highlighted color, I'm gonna put it like in the two and on the four. And this is glass, so I'm gonna leave it white because they're also stained glass, but I just wanna leave it clear and white because duh, white is also a color, so yeah. And so I'ma just do it. I'm doing this fluorescent color. Alright, wow, this color is really, really pretty. Really pretty color. And the marker for this looks like I think I'm gonna complete it real quick. And so let's go for the floor now. And BTW, I love this book because it's about ballerinas and I love ballerinas. They're awesome. And so that's why this book. And I'm not really almost done, but I have done a few pages in this book, which I will show you in the end of the video. So yeah. I'll be back when I'm done with the floor. Okay guys, so I am done with my coloring and this is what it looks like. I think it's pretty good with these three. So yeah, keep them back inside. And now it's time to show you the other colorings that I have done in this book. And one is this one. This is number one. And this is number two. There you go, number two. And number three. Here is number three. And this one I'm still doing it. But so yeah. Okay, so this is it. And this is the three marker challenge of today. And so comment down below which one of my painting do you like best? Number one, number two, or number three? So comment down below. And subscribe to the channel. Turn that red button into a gray one and hit that bell down below next to the subscribe button after you've subscribed. And subscribing is free. Click that bell icon to whenever I post a video, you'll never miss it. And hit the like button. Let's take this video to 20 likes, okay? 20 likes, do it. If you beat it, I'm gonna, and the first one to comment down below of which one you like best gets a shout out in my next video. So this is it for this video, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. And I'm with you guys in my next video. Bye. Peace.